And now it's time once again for the Heartstrongs. A family much like yours, except they feel their feelings very strongly. Let's enter the Heartstrongs living room for today's emotion-packed episode.
Honey?
Yes, darling?
I can't seem to find my bookmark. I put it down right here just a minute ago, and now it's lost.
Well, where did you put it, darling?
I don't know. And that was my favorite bookmark. Now it's gone. Forever. Oh, that makes me so sad.
Well, that makes me sad, too. It was such a lovely little bookmark.
It used to be an old red shoelace.
Well, does this mean that we're never going to see it again?
I don't know.
Well, what are we going to do without it?
I don't know.
What's going to become of it?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Oh. What a surprise.
Well, Barnaby, I thought you were playing baseball. What a surprise. Woo!
Yes, I was playing baseball 5 minutes ago, but I came back because I forgot something.
That makes me so happy. Give me a hug.
Oh, I will. I'm so happy.
Oh, I'm so happy, too. And a moment ago, I was so sad.
Well, why were you sad?
Well, Barnaby, it's your father!
Son, I've lost my bookmark. You know, the one that I always use.
That makes me so sad.
Yes. And now I just don't know what I'm going to do. I just don't know.
I came back because I was going to change to play baseball, but I'm so sad now. I don't think I want to play baseball.
Change?
My shoelaces don't match. I must have put the wrong one in by mistake.
Is it a red shoelace? A red shoelace?
Will Mr. Heartstrong find his bookmark? We will find out when we return to the Heartstrongs right after these messages. And now we return to the Heartstrongs, the family with the strong emotions.
Is it a red shoelace? A red shoelace?
What was that? I wasn't expecting anyone. Were you?
No!
Oh!
Stay calm. Let's go to the door. Who is it?
It's Cousin Henry!
Cousin Henry!
We didn't expect you back from your trip so soon.
Surprise! Woo woo!
We're all surprised! Woo woo!
How is everyone?
Oh, we're fine! Except
yes?
for well, Cousin Henry, I've lost my bookmark.
I don't know how sad I get when I hear things like that. What'd it look like?
Well, it was long and red, and it was made from a shoelace. Oh, a shoelace! Barnaby, you said something about a shoelace that didn't match.
Yes, I did. This one right here.
That's it!
Oh!
I'm so happy!
that Cousin Henry's back from his trip.
Yes, I brought you something, Barnaby. Some pistachio nuts all the way from Mexico.
Oh, for me?
And so ends another stirring saga of joy and tears in the home of the Heartstrongs.